Hooters, the popular restaurant chain known for its distinctive theme, briefly ventured into the airline industry in 2003. Their air service included two Hooters servers on each flight, providing an unconventional in-flight experience for passengers. However, Hooters Air faced financial troubles due to rising fuel costs, resulting in a $40 million loss, leading to its closure after a brief period of success in the aviation industry.